blessed evening po sa atin. I do not know how to say, I do not have flowery words. But you know, I thank Nico and Edna who introduced this pious practice. Pinagalitan ko pa si Nico kasi at that time when they shared the product to me, I was already battling with them. I was declared last August 20 as a cancer-free patient. So, so, all my tests, or all my laboratory tests, so you should have seen me how I was before I went by this day. Hindi ko na mamalayan yun. Hindi ko na mamalayan yun kasi hindi ko naman minomonitor. Pero kung may sakit ka, as others have been telling in front, na kung may sakit ka, kahit anong lalaklakin mo, kahit anong pa ang lasa niyan, no matter what, whatever the taste, lalaklakin mo talaga yan, just so to get well. And I have been into alternative medicines many, many years ago, and that's why I did not question God, why me? But probably, He let everything happen for a purpose. So, pinabayaan na nangyari sa akin to for the glory of His name. Para mag-glorify ang ating Panginoon kasi I got well. Now you see me as I am now. I am also diabetic. Marami akong, mayroon akong arthritis. So, mayroon akong arthritis, high cholesterol. Yun nga lang, hindi ako hypertensive, pero anemic naman ako. But I praise God, I said to Tito, why only now? Yung mga nagsasabi sa atin na, bakit ngayon na? Kasi me and Tito were finding some alternative medicines for our parents before. But I still praise God that it was time for them to come to me and share the product to me. At first, this was in early March. But I did not buy anything. I did not lift a finger for what they are sharing with me. Until I gave the brochure that they gave me, I gave it to a best friend doctor, medical doctor, and I told them, Doc, paki-assess mo nga ito kung pwede kong i-substitute ito because I was using a very expensive nutrition din siya, supplement din siya. So sabi ko, Doc, pakitignan mo naman ito if I can substitute this to this. Sabi ko, yung ginag... Kasi kung na-share ko rin sa kanila yun. So sabi niya, after 3 days, I went back. Sabi niya, best friend, sabi niya, this is best kaysa doon sa sinitake mo because this is sublingual, sabi niya, sublingual. So, yung effect, malamang naman daw agad. So, sabi ko kay Dito, Dito, halika dito at explainan mo pati na rin itong magkasama ng doktor. So, they went with me. Tapos, in March 20, we bought the product. March 20, I vividly remember that. March, siyempre, hindi mo naman i-share yun because what you share is your face. Hindi mo naman i-share na what you buy, what you bought, 3-4 days lang may gamit mo, sinishare mo na. So I have waited for several months for me to manifest in myself. Para makita ko na maniniwala sila sa sinasabi ko. Because I should be the product of the product. So in July, so March, April, May, June. And in July, I've started sharing. I've started sharing it, and then first na advocacy ko is not for gain or for profit, but since ina-address ako, I just wanted to have my friends, my family, kasi iniibig naman natin yung mga kaibigan natin eh. Ayaw naman natin silang magkasakit, so I have shared this to my friends. Hindi naman ako napahiya kasi nakita naman nila ang nagmo-monitor sa akin, tuwi-tuwi na, tuwi kumakikit sila, pinipicturan ako nila. Sabi ko, bakit picture kayo ng picture sa akin? Sabi ko. So they always take my pictures whenever they come up here in Baguio. And later on, hindi naman natin napapansin kapag tumitingin tayo sa salamin, na ganito naman ako or what. But ako rin, nabigla din ako, ay, ganito lang pala ako. So when I showed my picture to our country manager, ang sabi niya, nung bago ako nag-umpisa, oh, this is the mother. This is the mother, sabi niya. Tapos yung sa isang picture ko naman, which was taken exactly 102 days. 102 days na kami ko yun. Sabi niya, oh, this is the mother. Sabi niya, no, yung picture ko na, kasi ang nagtitake ng picture si Mang Loli. This is the mother, the picture that was taken in March 20, and the picture that was taken in July 7, which is 102 days exactly. Sabi niya, so now, this is the daughter. Sabi niya, so, by his face, the result of my, ano lang tapos doon? Doon sa examination na yun.
Karata machine.
So, prior to that, gusto kong sumalang doon, kaya lang sabi ko, mamaya na lang. My age, prior to my spray, my physical age was 72. I was 72. Now, my age, my physical age now, is 66. So, you can imagine the six years that was brought back to my health. 6 years, thank you na ako doon. Kaya sabi ko, I would like to go back to where I got that, my alternative medicine opinion. I want to go back now that I am using biospray, but I thank God na meron pala doon. So, when I saw the result, the first thing that I wanted to see was my physical age. So, from age 72 to age 66, that is a big leap on my part. Na nasabi ko, talagang I thank biospray for that. And with the ambassadorship, ang sabi ko kasi is, at least I have merong ups and downs. Merong nahuhuli ka na. Nahuli ka nang na-share yun kasi nandun sila na may passed away. And yun yung mga heartaches na hindi mo na-share na. But then I thank God na marami ako mga kaibigan dito who attended this, who helped me achieve the ambassadorship because they have friends, relatives, mga co-employees whom they share yung biospray and it had helped me a lot in achieving the ambassadorship. Yung income we follow. Yung passion to share the product for people to get well as you give to yourself. Yun ang napaka-importante. Yung comparing it to pesos, it's more than a million yung isang tao na magsasabi ng sa'yo na, "Oy, Mitch, thank you, dumating ka, shinare mo sa akin yung body spray, I got well." So, from age 5 hanggang I have a 72-year-old who always say, thank you kasi she should have been to ICU had not been for the body spray who made her strength high. So yung immune system niya napalakas, hindi siya nice. She is 72 years old and yung nagpapasalamat sa iyo is napakalaki na halaga na yun. Hindi mo tutumbasan yun ng pera. And I thank Biospray for coming to my life, most especially so kay Edna, kay Tito, tsaka kay Mang Rory. To God be the glory. Yes. Thank you.